are two concepts of subtraction that students should understand. The first is taking away. So I have a set of objects, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and I'm going to take away from this set. I'm going to take away 3. 1, 2, 3. When I had 10 and I took away 3, I have 7 left. So that is the takeaway model. The other model of subtraction is understanding subtraction as comparison. So here I have my set of 10 objects, and I'm going to take away or compare that to a set with 3 objects. So when I compare 10 and 3, what is the difference between these two sets? The difference is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 10 minus 3 is the same as 7.